Reserve. Its El Carrion says Russell Pierce is a bad name to the district and to her Mormon faith.
He's not any Bama values. He's, I mean, just top 300. That's not the Christ way legislation.
Ron Winters is proud of what Russell Pierce has done.
Oh, Megan's got home.
Comparison to racially intolerant 1964 Alabama.
It's just a big mistake that he made, but that's a work.
Jerry Lewis has never run for office. Russell Pierce is a former sheriff's deputy and a longtime.
Clark coming.
There's a third candidate on the ballot, Olivia Cortez, whose name remains, though she quit after a judge sent
her. Yeah, that's what's his face? Oh. Maybe it's not yet. Pearson used to drive a car like that. Pearson. Hi, little cutie. Pips him by the fence. Butte, right?
No, Mind. M-I-D. M-I-N-D.
Oh. up those songs.
5-9 versus 4-149ers, both finished last season at 6-10. Of course, running on 3 years over 49ers, over 16 embarrassment. Again, parity and you know, to shift in another major sport. Scott, the NBA owners have to be pressing their collective noses against the glass, so wanting the kind of competitive parity we're seeing in the NFL and Major League Baseball.
Yeah, but I would tell you there is something to be said for having a standard collection. You know, the Bulls had a great run of 6 championships, and that mattered.
In the wrong way.
The Red Sox and the Celtics and the Lakers. I think this mattered. This is a rising tide that lifts families going.
Yeah, I think that's a really interesting point. Surely fans in Milwaukee and Minnesota say would love to see their teams do well, but this, more than the NFL and Major League Baseball, is a star-driven league, and a league, as you mentioned, whose popularity over the years has been driven by dominant franchises and rivalries between dominant franchises.
This NFL election will wind up with the Cubs?
Ooh, don't know. It depends on compensation. What will the Cubs give the Red Sox? Money, players, both? They sure want them in Chicago, where, as you all know, the drought occurs, no championship is now stretched. Several thousand years, I believe?
Yeah, 2 millennia,
103, let's call it that.
All right, thank you so much. And as we mentioned,
I'm